So please come with us to breathe the fresh air. Oh, pressure to shut out the world.
I love this one.
Reconnect with nature. And each other. And I will, of course, come armed with plenty of fascinating facts. I've got a great story about the president's penis.
What?
This time, I'm exploring England's southeast with star of stage and screen, Jessica Hines. Since she's a local lass, this is my guide to the ultimate staycation.
Still a bit of attention over the effing marshmallow face.
So what would you be looking for in an escape?
Good company
in the world, sorry about that.
And a bit of history.
Yeah, nice.
And nature, fresh air. But I like an adventure.
I love an adventure, then you really feel...
I'm not very good at just sort of,
arranged three fabulous things for you, and not once within the more than 30 hours of them.
Wow. Hello, girls!
The first getaway I've chosen is in Benenden in Kent, otherwise known as the Garden of England. An early 19th century windmill, lovingly restored by the owners, with a beautifully unique escape steeped in history. It just looks like it's a proper swamp, isn't it, Sonny? It was abandoned for 70 years by this fabulous woman there. Decided to lovingly restore it. It's beautiful, come on. This charming Grade 2 listed building hasn't been operational since the 1920s. 200 years ago, nearly every village in the area would have had a mill just like this to grind grain into flour. I have to imagine how important this would have been. With the slight breeze today, we haven't got the sails anymore. It would have meant money, it would have meant income for the farmer, for the miller. It's fantastic. Look at the detail of it. It's built with the eggs. It is absolutely fantastic. So, imagine you said, you're the farmer.
Yeah.
Come on, get the horse and cards.
Okay.
You be the farmer. And I'm going to go with the miller. I'll be upstairs with my flour.
Okay.
Okay.
What the farmer?
Yeah.
What am I doing with the flour?
You haven't got flour yet. Horse and cart.
Just got a horse and cart.
Yeah. Oh, farmer. Have you got a horse and cart?
Yes, I have.
Right. Is that it? Is that, there's no accent or anything?
No, I don't want to be too obvious.
Oh, okay. Hello there. I'm Dusty Miller.
Where are you from again?
France. And I've got my bags of flour, and I'll lower them down to you.
Is that what you want?
Horse and cart, on rope. Obviously, on rope, like that. But if you've got heavy flour in your cart, what's going to happen to it on a hill?
It might go backwards.
So that thing, which is right by your feet,
okay.
That is your shoe, your drag shoe. Anyway, they found this when they were renovating. They found all sorts of stuff to do with the wheel.
Yeah,
put it under the wheel and it's got some time rolling away.
It's a bit.
Okay, hey, here's the thing. Windmills like this, right across the Kent. This is one of the last things we get, not just to admire the outside, but stay on the inside. Go in the front door, I'll meet you.
Okay.
Magic is absolutely magic.
Is this a symphony?
always feel sort of reverential when I come in. The attention to detail is fantastic. And everywhere you look, you get the sense of this being like, look at this, right? If you wanted to step downstairs as well as upstairs. Yeah, but look. So, what you mean is you have a sense of the working machinery.
That's wood. For a dog.
Upstairs, my dear. Candlestones once lay. The second floor is where the windmill, sails, and cogs would have turned two enormous grinding stones weighing up to 1,500 kilos.
This is amazing.
So, this is the original spur wheel. This would have ground.
Oh, sorry,
spur wheel.
Spur.
Yep, so this would have ground the millstones. See this beam?
Yeah.
This beam is pretty much holding the building up. So this beam, they're a little bit worried when they're going to put a bedroom together. Is that beam actually strong enough to hold up all this stuff? And it took a structural engineer to go, yeah. I said, oh, this is not a steel left. That's plenty. I did a whole thing. That's amazing.
That is extraordinary.
What I call a custom modification. From one thing into another. Again, it's probably the original shape of the mill.